On my home planet, Mike Tyson is a gifted linguist, and everybody eats ears for Purim. Thank you.